Who? What, Caroline? Wait, hold up. Eli, bro, that was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, yeah, I'm streaming, bro. My bad, Caroline called me fucking again, bro. That was way easier than I thought it would be. I didn't even have to go upstairs, bro. Like, they just rushed me. Yeah, they rushed me for a second and they stopped. I don't want to fucking like fuck something up. Bro, this shit's too scary, bro. This is oh fuck, there's probably gonna be another fucking bloater, dog. This ain't even funny. I'm just gonna get the blick out before I fucking get fucked up. Bruh. Did he really just. Oh, this is gonna fuck me over. I have to turn on the fucking generator, bro. I'm about to get fucked. Yep, I'm dead, bro. There's no way I fucking survive this. There's a big boy, bro. This ain't even funny. And they're rushing me. Pull up. Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh shit, he's ripped my fucking head off. Oh fuck.
Damn it.
Answer, bro, answer. No. Oh shit! Get off me, bruh! Come on, swipe it! Eli, bro. Oh my fucking god. I almost got raped. That's fucked up, boys. I just left me in this shit all by myself.
What?
You guys, they all fucking left, dude.
It's fucked up.
Gang, it's fucked up.
Oh, gang.
Hold up.
What the fuck? Why the fuck did he do that for?
All right, here we go. Let's start this fucking shit up again. Let's fucking make all the shit that we can make. Ooh.
Guess this is as good a spot as any.
I think I should just save up. Yeah, I'm just gonna save up so I can make a long or a short. A pistol holster.
Finish it! I got it! Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
Alright. There's two guys and they killed a clicker.
Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
No, this guy isn't. This guy is in front of me is not. Shit, I think he's alarmed.
Hey, what was that?
Damn, bro, I'm getting way faster with those. Helmet off, his helmet's gone. Shit, I only shot him. He's dead. What? Yo! Come on! That guy should have been dead. What? Why are you fucking dropping it? I was literally right there. Yep. Is this a big boy? Oh, he's gonna try to fucking drown me. Ellie just shot him in the fucking head.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
Yeah, I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
I don't know if I'm getting the game, bro. It's still in. Yeah, I'm getting off.
I don't know what they're doing.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Alright, so I have max shotgun and rifle, but I need Glock ammo. I need 9mm bullets. Let's grab that. What is that? Melee weapons upgraded. Oh shit. So now they're all one hit. I learned how to make knots. That's gay as hell. So what's this do? Oh, so now it's... Cool. Heard some heavy ass breathing, bro. So that was not it. No, not you. I heard something else. Let's make it fucking.
Wow, look at that.
Look at what? What is she looking at? Oh shit, she's looking at the piano.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Yeah, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
Yeah, but it's hard as fuck to push, bro. It's a fucking piano.
Let's go.
Something good over here for me? Yeah, there was. Oh, this is the part where she gets a rifle.
Jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, as it is going to take a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
So who am I? Oh, why couldn't I be her, bro? She has the fucking gun.
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists picking up the entire crew. What if they did? Maybe some military.
I'm gonna get this fucking retard over here. That thinks he's just chilling. Now he should come all the way back around over here, so when he does, I'm just gonna rape him. Not actually rape him, but like, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, so there's one over there in the building. There's one right in front of me. I know he should come back this way, not go behind there. I don't want to get these routes of the, what are these guys are doing? That's the guy I want to get first, because he's closed off from everyone. Because when that guy turns back around, I can grab... Shit. Bro, what is this fucking route? Bro, please come towards here real quick, bro. Gave it 2 more hit points. Of course, the sniper's fucking black. Yep, what a good racist joke. I don't even care. Worst joke I've fucking made. Wait, I forgot I have the bow. I really don't need a shotgun because I'm doing everything from long range. Let's see if I can hit this pussy. Come on, bro, stand still. Bro, I can't hit anything with this. Maybe I can. Okay. That was actually pretty good, bro. I didn't think I could actually hit him. Fucking sniped him. Licked his fucking ass. Yeah, he did. Okay, so that guy's going up the stairs and the other guy's coming down, I think. There's only two guys. No, there's three. So I'm gonna get the one that's about to come down here and look. Shit, they're gonna find him. I can't take two of them at a time. Are they though? They're looking like over at him, but I'm not seeing anything.
Holy shit!
For real, bro, she saved my fucking ass.
I see him!
Shit, his fucking swing hit me first. That's bullshit. Shit. I'm dead. What? Dude, he fucking moved last second on purpose. Well, I was gonna get one from him anyway, so I thought, why not?
Alright, come on down.
I do.
Well, she eventually, it starts to get, like, well, it's not like years, it's like a couple months.
About
she gets
something,
older.
A little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not.
Nothing.
I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, boys. So we did it. We survived. We only got a gun. Ooh, and I got an arrow from that shit. No. Because, bro, when someone actually watches my shit for once in their life, they're gonna fucking see that. Fireflies. Oh shit, these are fireflies. We don't need the fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones that haven't done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them wanting to take the fight in our other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own, and I definitely won't take orders from some firefight leader all the way on the other side of the country. Before the fighting ends, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we can't rule ourselves. Wow. I'm getting very independent. Me? Why? What'd I do? Pop this fucking med kit. Fortnite! Can you like breathe at a different pace so I can hear, please? Please shut the fuck up. Bro, why is this a fucking building if I can't grab it? Are you kidding me? This bitch Ellie was about to die, bro. About to fucking clap her little hands in the fucking thing.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
For real. So I don't have any more fucking Glock ammo. An alley-oop, what the fuck is that? Okay, I think I can make the long range thing now. Yes, there we go.
There we go.
That'd be way faster.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Ooh.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Yeah, bro, they were.
I know. It's just.
They were vibing, dude.
Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
That's what I'm saying, bro. They were vibing. Oh, yeah, because. It's just. I don't think they care about that. It's just for the game. More? I like how she's just standing there.
What you got, man? Let's go.
Well, they were upstairs with me. Yeah. Where are they dead? Nah, bro, when I got that pump charge today, bro, I was shitting on kids with it. But then you were getting chased and I was trying to help you, and then his other teammate was healing and came out of his fucking heals for 2 seconds just to kill me. Like, he came up behind me with his fucking tag. Tag sprayed me like a bitch.
Got work beneath that crew. What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God he's torched on their feet.
They gotta show
more,
up.
Bro.
You get to be your lucky day.
Who was that?
Joel. There's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Three of them. Yeah, one's coming down the stairs now. But it's only the one that could hear. This other one's about to get fucking killed. Or at least the ones up right here. Ellie. Get in here, bitch. Whoa. Dude, did you not hear anything? I was about to say, bro, you should have heard something. Oh, fuck. Is he going? Which way are you going? Shit, which way are you going, buddy? How does he see me from there? Moments. Now Ellie has a gun. She can help out and fights and shit. He's to my fucking right, and by the time I get there, there's fucking two guys. Watch, this guy's gonna grab it, it's gonna fucking die, bro. Skadoosh. How to make pipe bomb.
I got you now, asshole!
No, you don't. You're dead. You can see the bullet shells coming off the what? Fucking thing.
Oh, and the comet was thing.
Finished securing the city for many survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in a hotel. We took care of a bunch of us, raided their stockade or what was left of it. Most of the big machines we fucked up in the fight, and we won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one expectation is the Humvee. We've managed to repair, including a 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is fucking impenetrable. I'd like to see one fuck with us now. Well, guess what, nigga? I'm here. I'm here to fuck around. And I'm horny for kills. Yeah. Naughty Dog games are straight up, bro. Damn, bro. This fucking place is like... Finally some fucking... Glock ammo. Like gold, motherfucking damn. I don't even need to make another shiv, bro. I didn't stab anybody. I'm gonna save up for Shiv Master this time. Shotgun shells? Okay, now where do I go from here? I'd say I go this way.
Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Okay.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know.
Damn, bro. Jules won't even bring his daughter back.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down. Think I'm awesome. Man, I'm quicker last week. I think about it. I couldn't let your ass die that way. I'll make you think you should be in. Maybe you're getting good. Take it.
Do you hear something?
I think it came from over there.
That was too close.
Dude, do not fucking pin me in this fucking spot. Their fucking punches always hit first.
You're gonna pay for that!
Watch my back.
Okay. Go get up.
Hey.
is this it? This is all this was? Just a fucking room? Oh, wait. Did we come through here? What the fuck?
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Man, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military got into the zone. That's why we left.
Molotov's upgraded. Splash effect.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like family.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Hey, kid, come on, move.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
We're going. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It wasted nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
I know this little bitch is about to pick it up. Yep, she picked it up. Shit's fucking gone.
Shit.
Yeah?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Same. Stay with her.
So okay. Where are the others?
They wanted to give it another one, though. We didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
What a fucking savage. The first one was just a regular bottle. I forgot that I didn't switch all the way yet. So we're gonna bust one of these babies up. Okay, he's about to die. Bye, bud. Bye. Have a beautiful time. I think he's dead. Alright, let's open this open. Do they have anything good?
We did it.
Yep, that's it.
Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on this truck.
Boy, man, what is it?
They fucking rushed me real quick. You got him?
Son of a bitch! Joel!
I wasn't trying to get the heavy hit, I was trying to see if I could grab and curb stomp him.
With the key, man. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them? And where'd you get that?
He won't miss it now.
Everybody through.
Hold up, bro, I'm looting before I go anywhere. I'm not missing any loot. Is there really no loot here, bro? Why are all these open doors and shit? There's no loot. Alright, bathroom break! bro. Call me a plumber. I just fixed my toilet while taking a shit. Alright, here we go. Yeah, so basically, right, my shit wouldn't flush, and the fucking chain inside the toilet wasn't attached, so I just reattached it. Basically, I'm a plumber. Oh yeah, I know. I'm just saying, it's a joke. It's a joke of lies. It's a joke. Chill the fuck out, nigga. I low-key don't like this hideout at all.
Here we are.
Bro, there's no loot at all. Oh, here's some. But like, there was literally none here. That was the only thing I found.
Welcome to my office.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother? You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
Hey, hey. Let's go, Joel. Get the fuck up, old geezer.
He says it's time to go.
No, see, I'm moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like they're gonna die or something. I feel like this is just a bad idea all the way around. Like, this is really just a bad idea.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Yeah. I'm just trying to see if there's any scavenge loot that I can scavenge before we leave. All right, you guys are gonna have to move, cause I'm speed gathering.
This way.
Okay, I don't think there is anything, so. Now the kids aren't even down the stairs yet. Oh, this is messed up, bro. He can blend in with the dark.
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
Bro, he just shivs them, bro. I actually choked them.
God, you wanna move up?
Hey, bro. Racist jokes aren't even like serious, bro. Black Lives Matter. How did? Oh, they can't see anything because of the spotlight. Yep, there are two. I was like, bro, does he see us? And I think the only reason I didn't get caught... No, they're shooting at the clickers behind the gate. See, look, there's one right there. Watch. He's gonna fucking snipe that bitch. I'm waiting. Oh, he missed first. How are you that bad at sniping, bro? Come on. Hit the next one. Come on, bro. Hit it. Yo, he's not hitting these, bro. This ain't funny anymore. I'm waiting for the next move because they keep sniping at the fucking clickers. Okay, I should be up enough where they can't see me. Where the fuck are the kids? Oh my god, they're all the way back there. Am I far enough where they can't see me or what? Or am I close enough where they can see me? That's a question. Thank you. How is he not dead? Far enough? Let's craft one of those niches real quick. Hell yeah.
Here it comes.
Bitch, my all fucking right. Face.
We did it.
That's how you fucking do it. Skeleton crew's dead. Now we should be good.
Henry,
unless.
Give me a hand with this. All right.
Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh shit.
Come on. Go.
Wait.
Hey, they're over here.
Oh, shit. Oh no.
Yeah.
Got
him. Come on, everyone. All right, check it out.
Oh, this isn't good. I don't like this. He's gonna go up there and get murked. I can feel it.
We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on.
Oh, no. We're gonna get left behind. That fucking truck's gonna come in.
Shit. Hurry.
Gotcha. I'm getting left. Oh, this is great. Just what I fucking need.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? This is bullshit.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Come on! Could just book it, but that didn't work. Where the fuck's that guy's pipe? Wait, where the fuck do I put this? No, I just moved it. Oh, hell nah. Shit. Bruh, I thought I could hurdle it. That really fucked me over there. I think we jump. Maybe. Let's find out. Yep.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Damn, bro. Ellie's calling the shots. About fucking time.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive.
Okay. See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey, hey, hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, and putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay.
Damn.
You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come.
Intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Look at this fucking badass. Yo, Krabby Boy, what you doing?
What's up, homeboy?
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Just maybe, Ellie. Just maybe.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Let's see what's in this door.
Whoa. First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One second.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
I don't like this. I don't like sewers. Last time I was in the water, I had a bunch of stalkers. Them niggas are smart.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. You go in.
Okay.
Hold on.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
And the music gets, and the music starts getting, it starts picking up and shit. I don't like that.
What's over here?
Alright, we'll check this side out.
Oh, we're gonna split up.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path over here. Right here.
Voila.
I wonder if this is like a secondary kind of thing. Yep, it's a secondary kind of thing. I'm gone for a few months, and the world doesn't waste time. Any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, they're infected and non-infected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. These sewers are pretty safe, limited exits and entrances make it easier to defend. And if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in a quick maze. I might not be tough, but I am quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until all sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck ish. Hey bro, that's not cool. I feel like just gonna be one real fast nigga.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
It's jammed. Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe we...
I can't reach it.
Bro, you could reach it, bro. You're just not trying.
Y'all wait there.
Okay, I got it. Okay, maybe that isn't a way. Where's the wood thing, bro?
Henry, give it a shot.
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Yesterday, I met some people that did not shoot me inside shotgun, and we traded some supplies and we're on our merry way. They had kids with them. They seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place. What if they're like the others? What if, you know what, I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your lame jokes? Tomorrow to search for them. See if they want to join me in here. Ish. Who the fuck is this nigga Ish?
Still in one.
Oh.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Time to get a move on.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
The pros of this time.
Sort of alarmed.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone thought they could keep the place safe. Yo! We got a shotgun. Oh shit, did I ever get it? No, I'm almost there though. You. Shh, quiet. Let's loot then since fucking bombs upgraded? Like full smoke bombs, bro. I've never even used them.
There aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Bro, does this take different shotgun shells? Weird. Bruh. Ooh, good thing I got a shiv. I know this is gonna be a shiv door. Oh, wow, not a shiv door for once. Let's go, since that looks like another area to get out, let's go down here and look. Okay, this looks more of an area to get out than the other one, so let's go back to the other one.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a ghost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
No, what? Hey, this thing isn't budget, man. Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Damn, it's a lot of clickers.
We'll be fine.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Oh my god, why do you guys fucking double team me? You guys are... This is gonna piss me off.
Look at this place. It's
like a classroom. Why
go ahead.
Keep it safe? There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Run! So many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together. From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go. Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was attending that, I got a couple of infected by myself.
Yeah.
It's pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh,
shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Aw, doggies.
They're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. Here's a while. Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
Get out!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate went?
Somewhere down the street.
Right now.
Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Oh.
that all?
Back to where you fucking came from! You're going!
Dude.
Go back to where you fucking came from.
What's up? I'm the dumbass nigga, bruh. Damn, I thought you were staying up all night. That's fucked up. Watching what? The fuck did he just say? Oh my fucking god. Same.
Shut the fuck up.
Thanks, bro. Bro, we were screaming. Bro, you should've heard Alex, bro. He's screaming the fucking N-word, dude. Fucking sniped. Bro, Caden, bro.
Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right, we did it.
Pornhub live.
All right.
Sam! All your free premium.
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
God, there's too many.
You're okay.
It's like some Left 4 Dead shit.
Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay.
Oh my God!
Have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Where are you at, the car?
Let's see.
Have you seen her?
Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from me, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
This road.
Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he had
Mahomo.
How was it? The last time you saw him.
Patrick Mahomo.
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
I can't tell, bro.
Is he gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well?
He's still a pussy bitch. Damn, it's fucked up.
There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Well, That gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
How the fuck do I get across? Fucked up. Man, that's fucked up.
I found something, so hang tight. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Hop on the pallet, slut.
Give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Small grave.
Got to leave that stupid robot on the grave. What should I do with it?
I mean,
what? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's. I know, I am too. Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
The El Diablo.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. And my goddamn brother, Tommy. Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn. Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. Won't happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
It would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
It's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention.
You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat.
Bro, right, I'm done with being pages, bro. I just watched James Charles suck a horse cock.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you
no,
here?
Bro. I'm done with meme pages.
You're waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Well, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
What? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up.
But you still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Maybe good to have around. These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
Let's see what we got.
Nigga. Nah, bro. Why making shit? Shut the fuck up. You're black.
Okay, that's good.
Oh my. Oh my god, dude.
All right. That's good. Tommy's here.
You should have pulled it, bro.
Okay, good to go. Ready? Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
tired of your fucking shit.
We did it, boys! Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Pretty impressive. Crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. Why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh, come on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria.
Thank you.
sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls.
Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing. Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel! Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
The track? She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way. Tracks. Whoa!
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Burn, asshole! Damn, asshole!
That's all of them. Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other, then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time!
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit! What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected! I can take care of myself!
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy!
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
I'm gonna look around over here. Go check over that way.
I'm gonna find you.
House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after you.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother. It's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
It's good. Callis.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. Scoot back.
Come on.
This looks like a good spot. Just fine.